Did anything happen while I was out?
The testing area is just up ahead. The quicker you get through, the quicker you'll get your $60.
Good.
Caron, are the compensation vouchers ready?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson.
Why did I just... Who is that? What the hell is going on here? Require more than 1.6 volts. Now we know that. We just need to relax. We're still going to find out what the hell's going on here, but calmly.
Thank you.
with your help, we're going to
change the world.
This on? Hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
I swear I know him.
In an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let them know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together. Good as new. There's still some positions available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So, that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you ought to be paying us. Thank you. I can't believe I'm thanking these people. For staggering your way through Aperture Science's propulsion gel testing, you've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. For many of you, I realize $60 is an unprecedented windfall, so don't go spending it all on, I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats? Beer? Dirt?
Thank you.
Carolyn, 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 why do I know this woman? Did I kill her? Or... Oh my God. Look, you're doing a great job. Can you handle things for yourself for a while? I need to think.
Test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. The bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel. Guess what? Ground up moon rocks are pure poison. I am deathly ill. Still, it turns out they're a great portal conductor. So now, we're going to see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. Well, that gives you lemons. Make lemonade. Let's all stay positive and do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills.